Amsterdam.
See me walking down Fifth Avenue. A walking cane here at my side. Take it everywhere I walk. I'm an Englishman in
Amsterdam.
Whoa, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm an Englishman in
Amsterdam.
Amsterdam.
If manners make of man, as someone say, he's our hero of the day. It takes a man to suffer ignorance and smile. Be yourself, no matter what they say.
Amsterdam.
Whoa, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm an Englishman in
Amsterdam.
Modesty, propriety, the need to notoriety. You couldn't love as the only one. Gentleness, sobriety, male in this society. The many candles brighter than the sun.
Touch my tra-la-la. My ding-ding-dong.
Falling on my head, and just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. So I just did need some talking to the sun, and I said I didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job, those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. But there's one thing I know, the blues they send to meet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till happiness steps up. Falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me.
In 2015, a very young and naive boy, originally from the UK, migrated east to Amsterdam and carved out a new great chapter in his life, full of questions and hunger of fortune. He promised he would unravel mysteries of science, give answers to fundamental molecular problems, and master the ancient technique called VCD. He went on to conquer many more than he expected. He met hard work, friendship, love, and dong-dong. He focused his energies to prove the truth. Facing many battles and terrible enemies, with the time he built up a greater trajectory, and a terrific job was handy, which has finally given a precious degree. Hold on to your seats and follow one of his many adventures.
Molecule. This is amazing. Roberto, check it out.
What? How did you do that?
Yeah, I just synthesized it here. Yeah, it came out of nothing.
Well, it's possible to analyze. It's a chiral molecule, right?
It is definitely chiral.
Oh, okay. So, actually, we could analyze it here. Do you know how to do it?
No, not an expert.
No? But I know someone who's actually very good at analyzing these kind of molecules, and he has developed many techniques and has given, like, he's the best doing this technique for BCD and chiral molecules. Should we go?
Let's go there.
Let's go. Hello? Someone there?
What do you want? Go away!
We come across the land to measure this molecule because we know that you are the best or the expert on BCD and chiral molecules.
We heard you have the best machine in the world, the best VCD machine.
Already sold it to the bank, we're gonna work, so you have nothing else?
What did he say?
What's that ridiculous accent?
I'm British, can you not hear it from my outrageous accent?
Is that it?
Okay, anyway, so we found this molecule which it seems to be very interesting. It's chiral and it's amazing. You can find a lot of interesting things for science from this molecule.
Does it contain gold?
Gold?
No.
Then it's a remarkably average molecule. Go away.
All these Brits.
I'm gonna work at the bank. Go away.
Benjamin, can you line the laser a little bit for me? Yeah?
Yes, I will do it. You go for a coffee.
I go for the coffee, I'll see you later. Yeah?
Yes. Okay. Whatever. I'm gonna work for a bank. Come on, I'm not gonna line a laser. Cheers.
Benjamin! Probably the water cooling!
What do you want? Go away!
Probably the water cooling!
But it's not flowing money, then you can come back!
Anymore. Doesn't work anymore.
I already got water. Go away.
You Brexit.
I want to work at the bank.
Hey Ben, come here. Come here. Look. Look what I got for you. Something very interesting. Here, this is a very brilliant student. He got a cum laude for his bachelor.
What do you want?
And he's going to be your student. He's going to be your slave.
Go
You're
away.
All the time you're begging for new slaves. Now I got one for you,
which is
also brilliant.
One. And you don't want it.
What do you want?
Economic students.
No, this is an economic student. Can do VCD.
Oh,
he can do everything.
Go away.
No, no.
One.
You got
one.
No, what's this for nonsense? Come on, you should do something. You're not finished yet. Come on.
I want to work at the bank. Go away.
Why do you want to work at the bank? What's it for all the nonsense? You should instruct him. Can you do economics or not?
I can do economics.
I can also do economics. VCD and economics. What do you want more in life?
I want a beer.
A beer. Okay. Well, this is lost. This is helpless.
Helpless. Come on.
Hey, Hans.
Hans?
One question. We have synthesized this molecule, and we wanted Benjamin to analyze it, but he only wants to analyze things with gold in them now.
And only if it has gold. Can you put some gold in it?
Gold. I already made enough molecules for Benjamin, and now he wants gold? I thought he was only interested in pokeballs.
But he had changed his interest from pokeballs to only gold, and gold is what he wants.
Gold? Gold is for fools. Fool's gold.
That's what we say.
Yeah, well,
so you can
we
do
agree.
It? Go and do it?
No.
Yeah, maybe it's not worth it then.
Okay. Anyway, let's go.
Let's give up then. Fuck this.
This is Channels Television's breaking news.
Welcome to the DDC breaking news. The 2020 Nobel Prize in Physics will be awarded to the ultra-fast spectroscopy researcher Benjamin Hugh Strudwick, PhD of the University of Amsterdam. Benjamin was honored for his work on excited state electronics. Asymmetry prevents photo switching in tertile thinner compounds, a breaking through in molecular electronics. According to the Professor Roberto Cuta, the chief officer of Mexican Physics Society, the discoveries of Benjamin led to design novel compounds in which a symmetry could be compatible with the gating, electron and energy transfer. And congratulations, Benjamin. A very nice work, excellent work, and a very beautiful thesis. I like this cover. Okay? Okay.
Congratulations, Benjamin, and I like your cover design. Best wishes for your defense and the future.
And never expected, but here it is. Well done. I'm proud of you.
The Badger Finger says all the best to you, Benjamin.
Yeah. Yes?
Do you want to say something?
Congratulations, Benjamin, with your thesis. It's a very interesting work. I really enjoyed reading it. So, all the best luck in your non-scientific world.
So, what are we doing now?
I don't know. Maybe we can find some answer from this thesis.
Oh! Congratulations!
Congratulations, Benjamin.
Congratulations, Benjamin, on your wonderful thesis.
Benjamin, congratulations for your thesis. It's really nice about the cover and the... Okay, inside I don't know, only not the cover.
Well, congratulations, Benjamin. It's a very nice thesis. And we, of course, we did a lot of work together and I know the struggles we went through. So, congratulations, you are now finally free. Now, have a beer with me.
Hey, Benjamin, congrats on your beautiful thesis. And thanks for being my neighbor throughout the years. So unfortunately, you're not really sitting there because Vipa Jan took over here. But good luck, and I hope the VCD spectra will be still in your dreams and not in your nightmares. And have fun in Switzerland.
Very, very interesting. Oh, congratulations, Benjamin! Very good thesis. Very good thesis. Congratulations,
Benjamin. Congrats on making this. And good luck in Zurich.
Congratulations, Benjamin. Great work and all the best.
Hey, Ben. Thank you very much for your thesis and congratulations and have a great party. See you later. Bye.
Congratulations for your thesis, Dr. Benjamin.
Max. Oh.
Congratulations on your thesis, Ben.
Hi, Benjamin. Gefeliciteerd.
Ciao Benjamin, congratulazioni.
Congratulations, we look forward to your defense
and meeting you.
Ciao!
Hello, sweetheart. Congratulations on finishing your thesis. It looks damn impressive and I'm so proud of you. I can't imagine where life will take you next, but at least from now on, you'll be Dr. Strudwick.
Hi, Ben. Congratulations. In this past few 5 years, you've learned a lot and now just focus on partying, celebrating, and going for your next adventure. All the luck. I'll always be here ready to help you if you need me. Have fun. Bye.
A lot of people love each other. This world would be a better place to live. Happy birthday, Ben.
Congratulations, Benjamin. You're a doctor now. From this moment on, you can take baths and drink beer every day. Cheers, man.
Lord Strudwick, good morrows to you. I have seen thou hast taken the goose feather in thine hand and produced this nice collection of parchments. It is beautiful. And by the way, nice picture of your bollocks.
Mooi proefschrift, Ben.
Congrats, man. And now it's time for the real deal. No, congrats, really nice.
Hey man, congrats with your PhD, your very nice thesis, and all the luck in the future.
Congratulations, Ben. Well done.
Congratulations, Ben. Nice thesis.
Hey Ben, congratulations.
Congrats, man. So, dear Ben, congratulations on finishing this thesis and of graduating with your defense. Sadly, I'm only digitally here, but I'm sure you will have a great, the greatest parties. Good luck.
Nice. Very nice.
Benjamin, congratulations with this nice thesis that you wrote. We worked together a short time in the photonics group when I did my master's. Thanks for all the help, and I wish you all the best, of course.
Congratulations, Ben, with your thesis and your PhD. I'm very happy for you, and I wish you all the luck as a doctor in the future. And I'm going to miss you, especially your really nice talks during the group meetings. And as said, congratulations.
Hi, Ben. Congratulations from the whole family. It's been really great to have you in Amsterdam as a friend, as a colleague, and we wish you all the best for the future. And yeah, we hope you come back. I'm definitely Ben Mainder, if that's something. And in the meantime, we'll study your work at heart. Cheers.
This is a Ben. Congratulations, Ben. Oh my God. This is a lot of work. Congratulations on finishing this and bringing it to completion. We are all happy for you, and I hope that from now on it's gonna be all success and success and success, and best jobs come to you now.
Ben, congrats, I love you.
Hey, hi Benjamin, congratulations with your very nice thesis. I really wonder what this cover image is about. I have a guess, but I think I will ask it during the defense. Good luck.
Congratulations with your thesis, finishing it. It really is, you've done a great job, and I'm sure that you will have a fantastic future. Thank you. Thank you for collaborating, for working with us, and I hope to see you very much in the future still. Bye-bye.
Felicitaciones en tu tesis. Bonita chinga que nos paraste haciendo todos tus videos, las bromas, y te espero una bonita vergüenza frente a tus padres y a toda la gente. Salud.
En tu honor, Benjamin. Espero que lo disfrutes.
Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend. We've known each other since we were 9 or 10. Together we've climbed hills and trees, learned of love and ABC, skinned our hearts and skinned our knees. Goodbye, my friend, it's hard to die when all the birds are singing in the sky. Now that the spring is in the air, pretty girls are everywhere. Seasons in the sun, but the hills that we climbed were just seasons out of time.